National Weather Service in Corpus Christi has issued a high wind warning, which is in effect from 1 p.m. this afternoon to 6 p.m. Central Standard Time this evening. A wind advisory has also been issued. This wind advisory is in effect from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Central Standard Time this evening. Timing, Thursday morning through Thursday evening. Winds, west to northwest 25 to 35 miles per hour late this morning, increasing to 35 to 45 miles per hour this afternoon, with gusts to near 55 miles per hour possible. Winds expected to decrease to 25 to 35 miles per hour early this evening. Impact, driving may become difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. Lightweight and unsecured objects such as lawn furniture and trash cans may be blown around. Conditions may become hazardous for construction workers, especially those located above 33 feet, where wind speeds will be even greater. A wind advisory means that sustained winds of 30 miles per hour or greater, or wind gusts around 40 miles per hour or greater are expected. Winds this strong can make driving difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. Use extra caution. A high wind warning means a hazardous high wind event is expected or occurring. Sustained wind speeds of at least 40 miles per hour or gusts of 58 miles per hour or more can lead to property damage,